boars.
Hey there everybody, it's InfestedMothership checking in here, and we are going to play the fourth key on the arena run, whether it's a win or a loss. I've been dominating a lot on the early game because I have a really huge 2 cost, so this deck is pretty promising. And in arena, a lot of the times, just getting really early board advantage is a big deal because you'll hardly run into bombs or people who draft Ragnaros or big drops until you get past 4, 5, maybe even 6 keys. So we'll see what happens. But it is another druid, so I could have a little bit of a problem because he may or may not have a lot of iron barks, more so than I do, because I only think I have 1 iron bark. But I do have a leper gnome. So alright, this is a really good hand for turn 1. So I'm gonna drop this guy. And then next turn, depending on what he plays, I think I'm going to probably Mark of the Wild my Leper Gnome, which would be the best option here. Ooh, what is that, a Harvest Golem or something? Fairy Dragon. And then a coin and Shapeshift. Wow. Alright, that was a lot of mana for the first turn. I don't know if that was quite worth it because I can deal with that Fairy Dragon quite easily. And he took 3 damage for that. So I'm gonna pray here and see what happens. Alright, if not, I can still weapon into that and damage it. So that wasn't the worst Mad Bomber I've had. He can't... Yeah. I was gonna say, maybe he was trying to Mark of the Wild, I don't know, but he did have to use the damage wrath for me. All I can really do is turn this. It's kind of strange to draw any 2-cost stuff, considering I have a lot of 2-costs. I've drawn pretty solid mid-game, though. Person. Hopefully I get something that I can Mark in the Wild. I guess I could Wild Growth. I mean, I probably have.
For the Wild!
Alright, next turn I've got Argent Commander or Starfire, so if he puts a 4 cost that has a lot of health, I could kill it for sure. I'm not too scared about the Imp Master because, actually, if I let the Imp Master flood the board and he has Power of the Wild or Mark of the Panther or whatever it's called, where he can give all of his minions attack, then that would be kind of scary. Just anything that could buff a lot of mobs is kind of scary. Damn, if I could play something, I would, but all I really can do is Starfire right now. And I think the best option is to Starfire this guy.
Job's done.
Alright, then I've got some more options next turn. I could Mark of Nature, the Mad Bomber, if I play Mad Bomber. Oh, that is a scary Guruachi. If I get something that could clear his board, I should be fine. I don't have a solution right now, though. This might be a little scary. Oh, great. Big. A big Mad Bomber. And see what he's forced to trade. Hopefully he has to run his Gurubachi into me. Unless he has Starfall or some damaging spell. But I've got an Iron Bark for next turn too. Savage Roar, that is what with the Imp Master. Is that lethal? That's lethal. That was a rather quick game. Let's go for another one. Now we are on 3-1.
Malfurion.
All right, now I'm playing against a hunter, so
let the hunt
I
begin.
Think I must I'm only scared of others. Like, mine isn't. Mine can't even be considered a slow ramping deck. I'm mostly scared of slow ramp decks, or just decks that can drop really strong mobs early on, or even late game, because I have a lot of two costs. So I wanna, if I can't gain and maintain board advantage, then the game's over for me. Alright, so this is quite an interesting play. Let's see if I can RNG was completed.
Thanks.
Thanks, he says. Oh, RNG shot. See you later.
It's time for a little blood.
So I can respawn with Fairy Dragon. He's gonna trade with the Fairy Dragon. I think, anyway. Ooh, that's kinda bad. Yeah, it's kinda bad. Let's see, I can silence it. Or I could drop my own taunt and do nothing.
I must safeguard the land.
I think I'm going to silence it. And then just hit the face.
Put this apple on your head.
Is that another Murloc? What can that be?
I smell blood.
Ow. He's just doing a lot of damage.
Where shall I strike?
This is really the only thing right now. Unfortunately, but I think I'm gonna get at least two people with it.
My shield for
Argus. He still has to trade Misha, I think. Yeah, this game I couldn't gain board advantage, period, so that wasn't good. I don't have any AoE clear either. I want to starfire that, but I don't know. I can make a big questing adventure and have him kill it. I think that's what I'm going
to
do.
Quest.
And at the same time use Wild Growth. So that next turn, if I somehow miraculously top deck an Ironbark, I've got 8 mana. So this game isn't over yet, but it's not looking too good for me. I'm not gonna lie.
Ah! Oh, Northrend!
He's gonna hard right into me. And then he's gonna have to... Well, honestly, he could just hit me directly. Not trade anything at all. I need some miracle worker. I think I'm going to do this. That's not what I wanted, but it's the best thing I can do. He's got lethal. Alright, that was two consecutive losses. Let us call it a day. Thanks for joining, guys. SNFester checking out. See you guys later.